AgriScale is a project co-financed by the Key Action 2 of the Erasmus Plus program. It benefits of a close collaboration between universities from Europe and Africa. Three partners are from Italy and Finland, and six from Kenya, Uganda, and Zambia.
AgriScale is a joint initiative. It aims at transforming agriculture education through the implementation of the problem-based learning approach in higher education institutions in sub-Saharan Africa.
This method combines theoretical and practical knowledge for the development of highly skilled professionals.
With the AgriScale project, we want to modernize the agriculture education offer in sub-Saharan Africa to meet the requirements of the labor market and generate well-being.
We also want to modernize and reform agricultural programs using BBL.
The enhancement of the pedagogical competencies of educators to match the requirements of the PBL method is another of the project's objectives.
Finally, we want to promote hands-on learning by using real-life cases and developing communities of practice.